Hello, everybody. It's the Gamer. Gonna be playing Slalom. Still. One more track. Save states off. Cheats disabled.
Somebody backing over a cat.
We do happen to be in luck. You see, they're playing Diane's favorite tomorrow night. Lucia de Lammermoor by Donizetti.
Yeah, well, count me out. You know, every time we had a family gathering, they always tried to get me interested in opera. I just couldn't stand it. It's just a bunch of fat, lonely people screeching and trying to stab each other.
Well, Carly, you know, not all operas are like that.
Talking about the family gathering.
Check it out, boys. Better than the scotchy seats at Fenway.
Ooh, huh? Look at these chairs, and now they've been bolted down.
Frazier, don't you? He only knows what melts Diane's butter.
All right, now if we stick together tonight, I think we won't have any casualties.
Hey, as long as you remember your job, there will be anybody starts falling asleep,
give him a nudge.
Hey, don't worry, Mr. Clavin. There's no way I'm going to fall asleep. I had a 4-hour nap this afternoon, drank 12 cups of coffee, and I'm wearing extra tight shoes.
So where's Diane?
She started to cry when we told her we were going to take her to the opera. She cried when she saw us in our tuxes, and she cried when she saw the
what?
Lunch.
Oh, really?
Control. She said she wanted to
go eat food, Carter. Okay.
Oh, this is the best dog.
On second thought, don't pinch me. If this is a dream, I'm not one to awaken. Listen, I know that you're all novices to the opera, so I'd like to give you a little background. Tonight's performance is in Italian. I'm sure that you will find it both enlightening and entertaining. Oh, by the way, does anyone need opera glasses?
I just want to prove my own answer, Ann. Think those are powerful enough now? You better believe it, Don. Get a load of the warheads on that show.
So, this charming piece is in three acts. It begins with Edgardo leaving for France to renew his vow of love for Lucia. Though both houses have maintained a feud for years, Enrico, Lucia's brother, arranges a marriage between his friend Arturo and Lucia by tricking her into believing that Edgardo has been untrue. Let's watch.
Experiencing emotions I haven't felt for so long. My heart's saying yes, my mind's saying no.
Well, why don't you let some other part of your body break the tie for you?
quiet. Everything tonight has been leading me right into your arms.
Let me get this clear here. You're saying that
we always get into so much trouble when we talk. Let's not. Let's just do. Now on, no words.
I can't believe this. This is like a dream I had.
This was good back then. Yeah. This is becoming the most perfect evening we've ever had together.
God damn it. Oh.
What is it?
I can't believe I'm
freaking 10 seconds away from the end.
I gotta be honest with you. Frazier planned the whole evening. I had nothing to do with it. What do you think about that? No.
You're saying this to me now. It's one of the most wonderful things you have ever done.
Oh boy.
I'm even more attracted to you now than before.
Oh, that's great. Oh, that's great. That's great.
Wait.
No, don't say wait. Don't say wait.
We can't possibly have sex tonight.
Sure we can.
Don't you realize what you did? You insisted on being honest to me, respecting me as a person, even though it meant risking the loss of a night of passion.
Yeah, well, that kind of stuff should be rewarded.
No. For a change tonight, you had the cooler head and you were right to stop me. We are developing a very special relationship. And it would be wrong to jeopardize it by having sex.
No, I want to jeopardize it. It would be a test.
Sam, you're regressing. You're backsliding. No. We're not ready yet.
Well, do you have an estimate on when we might be ready? There's minutes here? Come on.
Sam, this was a real breakthrough for us. I think it's very important for each of us to be alone.
No, I agree. As soon as we're done, I'll leave. I promise.
Well, if I beat 149.08, nice. I'm going to call this game quits for a while. 149.08. 142.16. Cool. Yay. I don't think I got anything else. 120. I'm done! Hooray! I am done! Thanks for watching.